Good morning class, my name is Uma Zaidi from Springdale College. Today's topic is multiplication, chapter number 6 for class 2nd. First question is write the missing number. Write the missing number. 9 into 4 means 9 ka table 4 tak padhna hai. 9 into 4 is equal to 9 1 ja 9, 9 2 ja 18, 9 3 ja 27, 9 4 ja 36. So our answer is 36. Now 8 into 4, 8 1 ja 8, 8 2 ja 16, 8 3 ja 24, 8 4 ja 32. So our answer is 32. Now 10 into 4, 10 multiplied by 4, 10 1 ja 10, 10 2 ja 20, 10 3 ja 30 and 10 4 ja 40. So our answer is 40. Next question, multiply quickly. Multiply by 0 and 1. When you multiply any number by 0, the answer is always 0. Next, when you multiply 1 by any number, the answer is always that number. For example, 2 into 0. 2 multiply by 0, so our answer is 0. Because when we multiply any number by 0, the answer is always 0. Next, 4 into 1. 4 into 1, the answer is that number, means 4 into 1, 4 banja 4. So our answer is 4. 5 into 0, 5 into 0 is equal to 0. And 10 into 1, 10 banja 10. So our answer is 10. Clear student? Next question. Multiply the following. Exercise 6.15. 8 into 2, 8 banja 8, 8 2 ja 16. So our answer is 16. Next question, point B, 7 into 7, 7 7 ja 49, so our answer is 49, 9 into 3, 9 3 ja 27, so our answer is 27, D, 4 into 5, 4 5 ja 20, so our answer is 20. Next, multiply the following number as shown. Okay. First of all, we multiply ones. 2 into 1, 2 1 ja 2. Write in ones place. 2 2 ja 4. 21 into 2 is equal to 42. So our answer is 42. Next, 43 multiply by 2. 2 3 ja 6. And 2 4 ja 8. So our answer is 86. Next, C, 84 multiply by 1. 1 4 ja 4, 1 8 ja 8. So our answer is 84. 84 multiply by 1 is equal to 84. Next, multiply the numbers and write the answer. Okay. 3 5 ja. First of all, we multiply 1s. 3 into 5, 3 5 ja 15. So I write here 5 and 1 carry. 3 4 ja, 3 4 ja 12, 12 plus 1, 12 plus 1 is equal to 13. So 45 into 3 is equal to 135 is our answer. Next question, 3 multiply by 0, 0. 5 multiply by 0, 0. 5 into 3, 5 3 ja 15. So 30 multiplied by 5 is equal to 150. Next question. 4 into 1. 4 into 1 is equal to 4. And 4 into 3. 4 3 ja 12. So our answer is 124. Next question. Solve the problems carefully. Okay. There are 4 bags. There are 3 balls in each bag. How many balls are there in all? Okay, means there are 4 bags and 3 balls in each bag. 4 bag hai aur ek bag mein kitni balls hai? 3. How many balls are there in all? So 4 into 3, 4 3 ja 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9 and 3 4 ja 12. So our answer is 12. How many balls are there? There are 12 balls. 12 is our answer. Thank you, class.